Hi, I'm CJ from The Artist Murder, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Overkill have released a live video from their upcoming live album titled Live in Overhausen. You can check out the song Thanx For Nothin below in YouTube and the link in the description. The album is out on May the 18th, and they're currently working on new material for their next album, so stay tuned. And Lynn Turner, who suffered a heart attack recently, has given an update on his Facebook. He says, "Thank you for being patient and so supportive through these hard days for us. We are truly humbled by the amount of love and concern that has poured in from every part of the planet. It truly warms our hearts and inspires us to win. As many of you are aware, Lynn Turner experienced a myocardial infarction last week. It happened without prior warning signs. He is in the hospital, stable and in very good spirits. He lives and breathes through his music and his true loving fans. He is looking forward to being back on the stage with great anticipation." Check out the full statement in the link in the description, and all the best to Lynn Turner for his quick recovery. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.